strike on it. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Conte. It's with Lucas Klostermann. Mukiele.
Non mais t'es là, elle est bonne, elle est baisse pas.
Good movement. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Mane. It's with Fabinho. Joao Felix. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Well, the home fans are a little bit frustrated today. The team hasn't been at their best, but surely the quality will count in the end.
Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. Couldn't keep it.
Why?
Great pressure to win the ball back. It is to be a throw-in.
I will pack you at the back. Okay.
Joao Felix. Now Son.
Why can't play with Shaggy?
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Carrasco. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Mukiele. Dembele. Now with Molle. Well, they still have designs on the win. Florent Molle. Dembele, he's in here. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Options in the middle. Ball is loose, and this situation could be dangerous. Well, that's how to do it inside your. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy.
Just lose again, Villa. To another idiot.
A foul, but advantage playing. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. Dembele, chance for Dembele, a goal, that's two for him today, they simply can't stop him, no wonder. Luka Modric, not getting anxious when they have the ball. He's only gone and scored in his debut match, what a moment.
Well, the fans love him already, just watch him.
And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Mane!
Of course.
Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Laurent Molle. Dembele, he's in here. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now... A foul, but advantage played, and a goal. And a... Dembele, chance for Dembele. A goal.
See that? You're fine, you're all done.
Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. Mane! Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback, this! Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is.
Let me close them. Me closer.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's the Rockets and they take on the Lions.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here, attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Look at Modric. It's with Fabinho. The lineup then for the hosts. Getting the nod in goal is Tomáš Vaclík. Kappa plays with Gaia in the fullback positions. Can they take the lead here? And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. So the match is restarted. 1-0 here. Totally confused his opponent.
It looks a little bit nice.
The outcome is a free kick here. Time for a change then. Well, no danger now. Fabinho. Carrasco now. João Félix.
Claudia Serafín. Su hijo Nacho la espera en recepción.
Modric. And the through ball from Modric. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Lucas Vázquez. And here's Lamar. Gonzalo Guedes. And the Rockets in a position of real menace. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it.
Assuming there's a pass in hard out.
Playing with purpose and control.
Passing really hard, dog. You know, so me have been in a life for a dumb. He wants the ball, but the ball go to the nearest person, dog. Towards the defender, then I make a defender get the ball.
Nacho Fernandez. Kappa. Williams! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, Lions get things restarted. Swift reply required after this setback. They have the ball once more. Joao Felix. Now Son. They could really get at the opposition.
My word.
Son. Here's Carrasco. It did look on for them, but not to be. Mane! No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Gonzalo Guedes. Williams. Can they take the lead? Oh, a tremendous block. Crossing opportunity. Carrasco. Modric. On the ball, Joao Felix. Can they find a gap in the defense? The ball with Luka Modric. Joao Felix. Delightful pass. Have they given him too much space? Son. On the ball, Joao Felix. Mane. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And space for the cross. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Lucas Vasquez. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Chance to play it in. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Mane. Oh, lovely bit of... And he's in. Really important.
Bombo collected.
The keeper.
No, he's got his positioning right, but it was a poor shot in the end.
Gonzalo Guedes.
Dog are the easiest passes.
Joao Felix. Now Son. Promising looking ball. Felix. And still trying to get the shot off. And return to Joao Felix. And there it is, the halftime whistle. Sadio Mane, who can help the attack in so many different ways. Lee, how do you think he's fared?
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. João Félix. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Couldn't hang on to it. Mané. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Gonzalo Guedes. It's with Williams. They've regained possession. Could play it in. Oyarzabal! Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Carrasco. The possession lost, intercepted. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Fabinho. I must say, this looks promising. Will they get themselves level here? Well, he did his job defensively. Going short. Mane. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. João Félix. Mane. Son. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
João Félix. The Lions look menacing. Mane! And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Lemar. The ball with Lucas Vázquez. Unable to keep the ball that time.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They're using that possession well as well, creating openings, testing the defence. Surely they will get back on level terms soon.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Porto.
Well, you have to say they're a little bit lucky still to be leading this one. The crowd, to be fair, are right behind the players.
João Félix. João Félix. Now Mane. Son. Oh, good use of the ball. Mane. Clattered away. Williams. They need to get tighter.
Gets! He's gone and found the net!
dog. Dog, se me lo dico anche lì, mi riuscite a watch a stream alle qua, dog, mi just quit. Mi distraio per midfield so much that I miss a little distraio, I'm distraio my midfield. Dog, you want to see, oh, the game I tell Mr. Bell, I can't score him to go, dog. You want to see him score upon me, you quit the match, dog, literally. You want to watch his stream?
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead.
You know, from the YouTube being there.
Energetic start, frenetic fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Stream come. Let's see, let's be notification. I'm gonna get that.
And intercepted it. Correa, Williams.
Jesus, team, they are open, so may I put it back from Adams, my man.
The person of Geronimo Rulli, Fabinho plays with Luka Modric in central midfield, and the story in attack...
Please kick your far post, please.
Goal it is, no long wait.
Please quit too. Yes, Clark, him quit, dog. Bambo Clark, sorry, sweet done. No winning match, the extreme then. Is it not like a weekend league, dog? Play some match and get some points, dog. Hey, I'm going to count and bring a Congo Division 3, you see? Tiaman Jambuale? I don't know how to do it now, dawg. Crazy. Hot. Why is that look? Welcome home, brother. I'm gonna clip my fire and get the nigga, brother. Jesus. In there now, dawg. In there now. Jesus. Come here, drop on your same time, you know. Look on the man's stats, man. You 80 pace, brother. 80 fucking pace. This, brother. I'm more in my center, but dog. I'm like, your agility so good, dog. Defending, but I'm like, about the physicality, dog. More than you see, I look straight. Fine. Good interception. Good slide tackle. Alright. Clever, like, shit. Drop an anchor point, you know, my squad. They're good. Template. Woo! Get an explode clear foot pack. Bombo clad. Never play some foot match. I will for match match for going away, man. Never play some foot match, brother. If I win 100 foot match, that made a mega pack. I never play so much, man. I never play that game, yeah. Jesus. Oh.